How to tell if you have bad breath. Many people suffer from halitophobia, an irrational fear of having bad breath. Here's a handy way to lay your fears to rest or confirm it once and for all. You will need the fear that you have bad breath and a spoon. Step 1. Take a small spoon and gently and carefully scrape the very back of your tongue. If you don't have a spoon, lick the bare part of your wrist, let the saliva dry a few seconds, and sniff. Step 2. Sniff the material that comes off on the spoon. If the odours make you recoil in horror, it's time to invest in some serious dental care. Did you know? Saliva cleans the mouth and carries away malodorous food particles, so a dry